And Grand Island police also making a burglary arrest over the weekend. On Saturday, police were notified of a burglary at Edwards Audio on West 3rd Street, where a suspect broke into the garage of the building, stealing about $5,000 in stereo equipment. Thanks to video surveillance in the area, they were able to quickly track down the vehicle believed to be used. Police pulled over 33-year-old Corey Romero. They then spotted some of the stolen items in his vehicle. When they searched his home, more of those items were found as well. Romero was arrested for burglary and other charges.